So someone re-racked the 50s on the spot where the 20s go. And I'm not gonna instantly jump to conclusions. Maybe they're dyslexic. You know, 2-0 is very similar to 5-0. So I'll give them the benefit of the doubt. But let's move on to shoulder press machine.